resurrection predicted, not only was it prophesied, not only was it promised, not only was it proven, but the resurrection was preached. That's why we come here. Because his disciples not here to tell the story no more. But he left that in our hands. Those of us who are called by his name are to preach the resurrection of Jesus Christ. He did get up. He died, but he did get up. You can't be quiet. I believe Jeremiah said it's like fire.